Cut a nigga off, so don't get comfortable. Look,